In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can cancel your iCloud storage plan straight from your iPhone. So what you want to do is go to your iPhone and open up the Settings app. So right here, search for Settings or open up the Settings app like so. And then at the very top, you'll see your name, which is your Apple or iCloud account. And then go ahead and tap into that there. Then you'll see iCloud about midway down the screen. Tap into iCloud. At the very top, you're going to see storage and how much storage you're using out of your current plan. Go ahead and tap into storage. And then once here, you're going to see an option that says change storage plan. Tap into change storage plan there. And then once you're here, you're going to see your current iCloud storage plan and when it renews. So for me, it's monthly. It renews on the 8th of next month. And then you're going to see an option at the bottom that says downgrade options. Tap into downgrade options. So once under downgrade options, it'll ask you to log in to your iCloud or Apple account. Go ahead and do so now. Once you do that, tap on manage and it'll take you into the change plan screen here, and there's going to be a downgrade at the top that says none. So your total storage will be 200 gigabytes. The base storage for me is 200 gigabytes due to my Apple One plan. So that's something you have to know, that once you downgrade and cancel your iCloud storage plan, if you have none left over, the backups you're doing of your iOS devices, like your iPhone, iPad, things such as that, those will no longer be accessible. They'll no longer be backed up. So just know when you do this, that kind of will happen as well. So you tap into none, you follow the confirmation there, couple of screens, and you're good to go. So that's how you cancel your iCloud storage plan on your iPhone. Hopefully this helped. If it did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.